Welcome. I'll narrate where I can, like before, and just to fill in the gaps. I think near the birdhouse, which is where you just watch the animals. Anyway, I'll try and listen in and try and fill you in.
Talk to us. Dylan, come here.
I'm sure you can see the magnet,
Not
the
yet.
magnet reader going crazy.
You're boring. We're going. You're well boring. I thought you were going scary or something. You got your bollocks?
Yeah, does that stick?
Lisa.
Lisa? Lisa?
That's
What do
interesting.
you
I've
mean?
never had Lisa before around here.
I thought you would have been more like chatting, scarier.
At least what Jamie's doing is trying to antagonise a response, which sometimes is what you've got to do.
Linda, how old are you, Linda? Are you talking to Lisa?
Christina.
No, it's all three names are female.
I have as well. It's weird that feeling, isn't it? You know someone's watching you.
You heard that then when Jamie said, you know, when someone's watching you and they got a ping.
What was the other name? Linda. Can you three come and speak to me and Dylan? We're here to be your friend and speak to you. Twelve.
Number 12 is probably an age.
Are you a boy or a girl? What happened to you, if you don't mind me asking? Can you please tell me? Green line, nothing, nothing, nothing like it. Like them, we're coming up to fucking up here.
Jamie said it was nothing like
Where?
down there, And then the reply was where?
Green line going up at the bird box.
Angel.
You're our angel. You're looking after us. You're keeping an eye out on us. Come on, come and talk to us. We're both nice, we're both friendly, we're both not scared. We'd like you to come and talk to us.
Son.
Son? I've got a son.
Kids. Put him on that for kids.
No, like S-O-N.
That can mean many things, son. It's hard to translate, to be honest.
Criminal.
Whose son's a criminal?
Who's a criminal? Would you like to tell us who's a criminal? I thought you would have been better than this. I didn't think you'd be boring.
I need to go.
Where do you need to go?
Obviously, Jamie's tried to encourage, but and obviously he gets a reply.
Seance means
group communication. I've done a few of them before.
I said that. Do you want us to help you get somewhere? Seance, what's it mean?
Shine.
Usually means a torch.
Is it too shiny? You want him to turn the torch off? He's turned the shine off. How would you turn it off yourself?
Australia.
Usually means where they were born, that, or what it usually means a country.
Can I put my flashlight back on? No, I'll turn it off, are you? We did longer than this last time, was it? but I walked all the way down here and you had it all that time. But all I did with this is walk down that fucking thing and back. It's been off since. Yeah? We've not had it in long in the car, have we?
That's usually a disembodied emotion, that. It looks like they're near the children's park, and horror was obviously the unmarked graves I keep getting, which is where the soldiers are buried. But yeah, I always get stuff around there. Right guys, hopefully you enjoyed the video. Obviously this is just guest footage, but anyway, peace to all, thanks for watching, hope you're all well.